Howdy there, pipe smokers. Pipe Pops Jr. here, coming back at you. I think I might change that beginning, because that's not mine, that was Dad's. The old Pipe Pops thing. I know I'm not old Pipe Pops, but old Pipe Pops Jr. And my little notepad here, because I have no memory, and that way I can have my little cheat sheet on things to say. First of all, thanks for the subscriptions. I'm at 98, almost 100. Yay, keep them coming. Thank you. Tell all your friends. And go ahead and tell your enemies. I won't mind. I don't know them. I won't talk to them much. I won't tell them any bad things about you. I have a surprise. I broke down and went and got my own pipe. So I wanted my own pipe, and after smoking Dad's Aiken Claw and his little tulip meerschaum, these are great. I mean, there's a huge difference for me. I don't mind smoking other pipes, but for just getting the taste of the tobacco and not the briar or the other wood or anything, the meerschaums, that's, for me, that's what I want. And I really wanted a lion's head meerschaum. And I've been looking online and on eBay and stuff, you know, and then all of a sudden, Burly Man 40, David posts this pipe that he got. He got a great deal on, right? And he says, I just got my first meerschaum, and he puts his video up. And I look at this lion head, and I'm like, David, that's what I had in mind. That is the exact pipe that I wanted. I went down to a place called Tobacco Lane, Earth, and I gotta show you what I got. This came from Paycock. Swear to God, this is right there. Genuine Paycock, let me show you. See that? Paycock. Now, if you've seen Burly Man 40's video, and then you see this pipe, you tell me if that isn't spitting image of the pipe that he got, and it's exactly the kind of face I wanted on the meerschaum, and it's all I could afford too. But look at the detail, and that's, you know, same thing on Burly Man 40. Well, actually, don't even look at this pipe, okay? Just go to David's video and look at him, and what I'm gonna put in this thing for his maiden voyage, its inaugural journey, is stuff called My Blend. It's not my blend, it's some tobacconist blend. Oh, I went and bought a lighter too, so I'm not going to use matches, I'm going to use a lighter. Oh, I know what I was going to tell you guys. My username, my channel username, is the words make and change without any vowels, you know, in it. So, when I made my user channel, I had to set up a separate channel for my Mr. Music and Friends, and I know that my email is really long when I did Mr. Music and Friends, so I wanted something short, easy to type in real quick, so I figured, okay, we'll take out the vowels of make and change, and leave just the consonants, which makes it make and change, or make and change, or make and change. Either way, but it's so when you try to talk about that user channel, you have to call me Mark or Old Pipe Pops Jr. because otherwise you're going to sound really stupid. Oh, I got a question about pipes for somebody who's knowledgeable. I keep hearing this term, that's a billiard pipe. And I haven't been able to determine what distinguishes a billiard pipe. Is it just the coating on it, the smooth coating, or is there another thing that makes it a billiard pipe? All you experts, one of you guys out there, please let me know, because I'm trying to figure it out, and I don't know. Okay, here we go, the inaugural journey of the Lionhead Meerschaum. Can I do it? Oh, it's gonna be tough.
got to get a tamper. Matches are just not going to cut it forever. You know? Ow. I think the only problem with this is going to be a small bowl. It's not going to be a very long smoke. I think that's it for now. Hush, my darling, don't fear, my darling, the lion sleeps tonight. Hush, my darling, don't fear, my darling, the lion sleeps tonight.
Keep on puffing.